Hi guys, Magum here, welcome back to my Let's Play Civilization 5 Part 2, where we left off. We were getting to know the basics of the game and doing a bit of exploring. I realised that we are really going to need to get a city up here to get production going. It's vital to get production here. And yeah, it was really getting a bit exploring, and getting to know the basics. I was thinking it would be fantastic if people could get more involved in the game, post comments on what you think I should do next, whether you think I should go for Edinburgh straight away. That's some ruins there. I think there may be ruins. I think I've got some ruins. Oh, that's bad quality. Right, whether you think I should be going for Edinburgh, Dublin, or maybe go for France. Where I should settle. Just post the comments in the comment box and I'll write them down somewhere. And get a bit, get the hard-working viewers involved more. So that's really what I would love, viewers getting involved in my videos. And the same goes for the Geordie and the other ones, which we're going to be doing, I think, a cooperative Minecraft Let's Play soon. And I've already started my tropical Let's Play. Found lost survivors in the ruins. They settle in one of your cities, increasing its population. Fantastic. I would have preferred settlers. Come on, I wanted settlers there, really. Because I can't afford to lose the stone up there. Stone and marble. Yeah, so get involved. Post your comments. Whether you think, whether you've got some comments about improvements, or whether you want to just type in what you think I should be doing next. Because I want you guys to get involved a lot more, please. Alright, perfect. Absolutely fantastic. Build a farm. I think. London, choose production. Please, 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 settler. 16 turns. Can I buy a settler? 500 coins. No. One turn. Just reading that there about golden age that you can get. Oh no, put the arm. Okay, let's have a little bit of a discuss. Now this is what I want you guys to get in involved in. What do you think I should do with this guy? Do you think I should stamp his civilization to the floor? Do you think I should be friends with them? Do you think I should trade with them? Can't really do anything at the moment with them, so I'm just going to say goodbye, Napoleon. I'll leave that to you guys on the next... Oh, I've got scouts there. I'm going to leave it to you guys on the next, Let's Play. Post a comment in saying what you think I should do with Napoleon Bonaparte, bearing in mind I've only got one warrior and one city. So if I decide to go for him too early, maybe consequential. Oh no! No! They've got the stone! That's it, I think Edinburgh's gonna have to be stamped into the floor. Can't have them taking stone. Sorry. Too late. Oh, and I'm the one who's researched mining. Oh, Edinburgh. Oh, it's put a right bummer on everything. Right. Trapping. So I can get a bit of trade going with these animals all over. I really have got animals all over. Oh, those jammy Scots. Jammy. Game. Oh, I'm gutted. Why couldn't we get those settlers in time? Oh, it's a right shame. Well, here we go. Another thing for you to comment on. What do you think I should do with Edinburgh now that they've took me... Oh, I can adopt a policy. Now that I've took my stone in the north of England. Adopt a tradition. Because I get happiness grown straight away, which is good for the empire, really. For me, one city empire. Oh, I'm really devastated about that, like. Meh. Oh, I really wanted that stone. Oh, that's what I get for waiting too long. It's Garrison City, I suppose. Next turn again. Oh, well, now long it's been. Don't really want to overrun on the next turn. Can't upload. Oh, I'm really devastated about that. Oh, requires masonry. And so does that. So I couldn't really do anything with it, but I had it for the future. Jammy Scots. As usual. Me and Jammy. Next turn. I think I might Well, no, I won't. I'm going to leave that for you guys. You viewers to decide what should I do with Edinburgh. Now that I've took my stone from me. I think I should wait until I get archers, pikmin, horsemen to completely overrun them and just basically overrun them, basically. Or do you think I should go for them earlier? I've got 9 defense. I do not know. Worker. Right. Build another farm. I think. Yep. Get some farming going in the south of England. Oh, look at the French territories moving up there. You can see it already. I normally settle in the north west of France. I normally put where Brittany is, the area of Brittany. I normally settle there. People who like to smile the most. Please say we are in the top 10. Oh, no, we're not. Please say we're not bottom. No, we're not. Good. 9. It's not that bad. It's quite hard to keep the happiness up though once you've got loads of citizens. In fact, it's very hard to keep the happiness up. Well, I'm going to end the Let's Play here. I think it's been more than 10 minutes. You spoiled viewers. So, this is the map I'm signing off for this Let's Play. See you later. So hopefully, if you haven't seen part one, by the way, watch part one. Part three will be coming out very shortly. Please comment on what you think I should do with Edinburgh and Napoleon. Like and subscribe. Thank you.